A man is facing federal charges after he tried to ride across the Atlantic Ocean in a giant hamster wheel. The Coast Guard spotted Risa Bellucci 70 miles off the coast of Tybee Island, Georgia, last month. He told them he was on his way to England. It took officials 5 days to persuade him to come to shore. At one point, he apparently threatened to blow himself up. Bellucci did attempt a similar voyage in 2014.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.